the weakened team. In fact, Klopp didn't really have a great deal of time.
Now, if you put it into context like that, it's quite something.